Well, my colleague Rahul Srivastava has also been tracking this. He spoke to the senior BJP leader Ravi Shankar Prasad a little while back.
No word from the government what happens to the Lokpal bill, Mr. Ravi Shankar Prasad. It helps your politics.
No, at times you rise above politics. Today I'm deeply hurt as a democratic activist. The UPA Congress-led government has committed the biggest fraud on India's parliamentary convention. Rahul, normally I don't use this expression. I'm using it with full sense of responsibility. I could never expect I have fought against the emergency of Indira Gandhi. But a government could be so shameful. A defeat is staring at its face, and as you showed since morning, they pick up RJD, they had two members, try to disrupt, fail. Then the ministers jump in. They need time to study the amendments. In Lok Sabha, they did everything in one day. Good number of amendments were there or not.
But 187 amendments is a bit much.
Oh, was it something new? Has the minister to study himself? Many amendments were of the same type. They could have been grouped. Yesterday, you may recall, they deliberately did not allow the debate to start. We were ready for the whole day because they were trying to manage TMC. They failed this morning, this afternoon. It was all a part of a choreography, a well-designed conspiracy to forestall a voting because...
But if the disruption was a conspiracy, the chair said that I am unable to conduct the house.
Well, after all, they tried to disrupt in the evening. Na? Voting could have been done or not. If only two persons were opposing, there are proper... After all, twice they went and sat there, but we could see they were being egged on by the treasury benches as well. We saw it very
clearly. Where do you go from here? The Lokpal bill, Mr. Salman Khurshid told us that there is an important session coming up, that is a budget session. Maybe we can slot it then. In the meanwhile, we'll talk to every player in the game. Do you think that at the end of the day, nobody in Parliament really wanted the Lokpal bill?
I think you are wrong. But we are saying from day one, is Sarkar ki niyat mein khot hai. And today it was confirmed the UPA government does not want an effective Lokpal. We only wanted an improved version with our amendments. Yes, because of all of you, the people of the country have seen the game. They stand exposed. And I wish to tell the Congress friends, it is the India of 2011 and not of 1975.
NDTV's cricket app. Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard. Special analysis. And much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.